First grade math lessons may sound so easy to prepare for anybody. However, it is important that the learning experience of the child be guided.
It is important that first grade math lesson plans be prepared in relation to the learning capability of the child.
It is necessary that you get hold of a copy of the curriculum of your school for the current school year, so you'll know what topics are being covered.
Here are a few tips when preparing a first grade math lesson plan.
1. Find out what type of learners are the students. Visual learners are keen to visual aids and anything they see, so you may have to prepare some flashcards, videos, worksheets.
2. Find out what interests most of your students. Develop a rapport with them and remove the barrier between the student and the teacher.
This will allow your student to interact more closely to you and with the others.
It will be easier for you to prepare your first grade math lesson plans when you know things about your students, such as their hobbies, favorite pet, and friends, as you can create activities which may be interesting to them.
3. Connect the topics to their experiences. When making first grade math lesson plans, it will be good to show its importance to their life experiences.
Take counting as an example. Prepare an activity where they have to count using coins and bills.
The objective of this activity is to be able to count the correct change.
Allow the students to share their experience when buying something from the grocery store. Perhaps when they are asked to do an errand or when they want to buy their favorite chocolate.
Ask them how much the item costs and how much they paid the cashier.
Do they get any change? How much?
4. Create short topics with more activities. First grade math lesson plans should be full of activities for the children to enjoy the topics and discussions.
Consider first grade math lesson plans as the initial stage in a person's learning journey. You are there to prepare the child, assuring him of a good education.
Give them the best by preparing well to teach math lessons. And remember that math lessons are lessons of life and numbers.